defense is going to get on it, and you know, our offense is going to start rolling like we always do.
You certainly gave us a lot of things to post on Twitter. What was going through your mind on all those big plays?
I don't know. I was just happy.
Were you surprised by how many tackles you were breaking?
I was surprised. I didn't even know I do that.
So you're doing real physical this year. Is that something you came into this game? I mean, it seemed like you were really stiff-arming people. I mean, you made a guy's made some big plays, but not really in the physical part.
I haven't really broken any tackles this year, but I don't know what happened. I think it's our training. Our trainer helped us out this year.
Talk about you're one game away from the ultimate goal. Talk about how it feels.
It feels good, but we got to come back tomorrow, watch film, and get focused, and get ready for Twilla or Dixie.
Have a preference?
I don't really care. We're going to beat them.
Awesome.